My guess is when you're going through it, you don't appreciate it fully, and then maybe at a time like now, you really do.
I'm sounding a little bit like Dr. Allen when they asked him about his greatest team with greatest players, and he said, just wait 25 years, and I'll tell you who the greatest. And that's what I love about these people who have played basketball at Kansas, great engineers, great in the field of education, business, energy, whatever, medicine. And so that's what I'm most proud of. Is what they've
done. All right, Coach, then let me ask that. Greatest player, your greatest team. Can you name those guys right now?
They're all around me.
And none of them are listening, so you can be honest. You won't get in trouble.
One thing that I've always said I would never ever say who I thought my best player was in the best team, because that's what we were, we were a team.
What do you think of Coach Self's team?
Oh, and what I think of Coach Self, what an incredible job. People don't appreciate it. Maybe, I think they do, but they don't know how difficult it is in this conference to win or chair an 8 straight championship. I believe they'll do it again this year. They have some work to do, but what an incredible run he's in. And what I appreciate about him is that he makes us feel, all of my guys and the previous heroes, he makes them feel a part of it. We're grateful for that.
Are you still shooting your age in golf?
I shot a 74 about a month ago. I'd have shot a 72 except I couldn't get through the windmill blades.